Crews working to repair a water main break in South St. Louis. Neighbors reported water in the street earlier this week on Macklind Avenue and Southerland Avenue. When crews started digging to make the repair overnight, they found a broken 8-inch main. Those workers say they hope to have repairs wrapped up by 6 o'clock this morning.